down to Georgia, and he was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind, way behind, and willing to make a deal. When he came across this young man picking a guitar and playing it hot, the devil jumped up on a hickory stump, said, "Boy, let me tell you what. Well, I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a guitar player too. And if you care to take this dare, I'll make a bet with you. You're a pretty good strummer, boy, but give the devil his due. I'll bet a guitar of gold against your soul that says I'm better than you." But the boy said, "My name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet, you're gonna regret I'm the best that's ever been." Start this show, and fire flew from his fingertips as he tuned his axe down low. And he pulled that pick across the strings, and it made an evil hiss. Then a band of demons all joined in, and it sounded just like this. "Well, you're pretty good, old son. That chair right there, let me..." Johnny's feet. And Johnny said, "Devil, just come on back if you ever want to try again. I done told you one best that's ever been."